here. Jason. Yeah, it's been a while. I've been busy. Look, I don't really have time for small talk right now. I need a favor. I'm moving out, and I need some help. Thought maybe my dear brother could spare a few hours. Life happens, all right? Look, I don't need to explain myself to you. Can you help or not? Great. I'll meet you outside in 5 minutes.
I've been fine. Nothing special's been going on, really. Just the same old routine, I guess. Probably just a church bell or something. Anyway, are you still looking for a new job? Yeah, sure, I guess. Thank you.
Hello and welcome to... My name's Steve, and I will be your personal AI assistant for today. Before we begin, an identification scan will be needed to identify the cause of your death. Please stand still. The cause of your death is blank in my database, which means you are still alive. Can you recall what brought you here? There's another fellow who goes by the name
Brother Jason.
Who checked in a few minutes ago? You two have matching DNA, which means that
Brother Jason
is your brother. Who is named
Jason?
The hatch also means that an entity in this has invited you or your brother here for an unknown reason. The hatch is unable to separate invitations between shared DNA of siblings, which is why the two of you are here. Since I can't assign you to an aftergrave without a valid death permit, I will release you to freely roam the... until the ones who brought you here decide to send you back. But before you go, I'm required to supply you with the... This is used to relive old memories by pairing it with a memory orb in order to counteract insanity. I would advise you to stick to your own memory orbs. Unless you like peeking into other people's memories. Anyways, you will now be transferred to... Ta-ta!
Hello, and welcome aboard on the Visitor Glide. You are currently being transported to the aftergrave of your inviter. You will arrive shortly. A welcome gift has been sent from your inviter. The teleportation of your gift will commence in approximately 3 seconds.
Thank you. that again? Our dryer's too small for this guest room load.
Hey, babe, quick question. Did you happen to change the computer password?
Oh, yeah, I did, actually. I meant to tell you, but it completely slipped my mind.
No worries. It happens to the best of us. Why the change, though?
Well, our little tech whiz of a son has been spending more time on the computer than on his schoolwork lately. So I thought a little password change might redirect his attention.
Ah, sneaky move. So where's the new hiding spot for the password this time?
Behind the dryer in the utility room. Figured it would be a safe bet.
Got it. Thanks for keeping things in check, darling.
Anything for our little troublemaker, right?
Exactly.
I think he's here now.
Are you sure it's him?
Yes. I saw the symbol on his arm. It's him.
Thank you.
stop following you.
Who's going first?
I'll take care of this one.
Thank you.
bartenders. You should have seen the look on your face, you absolute pussy. Anyways, I have been sent over to inform you that an individual from another afterlife has requested a visitor call with your name on it. Isn't that exciting? I have spawned a phone for you to use a bit far into the rooms. Future policy! We only allow a short amount of phone time between visitors and the dead. So,
make it quick.
Ta-ta!
Hey, you don't know me that well, but I know you. I'm not allowed to speak to the visitor phone for too long, so listen very closely. You need to keep moving forward. Eventually, you will find the aftergrave exit. Pass through it, and you will be safe from them. From there, I've arranged the visitor guide to come pick you up and take you to my location. You have to talk. Good luck.
Thank you. Thank you.
Looks like there actually is an afterlife. It maybe just isn't what I expected it to be. You and Chase have been assigned to this thing called an afterlife. From what I've understood, it's an extension of the place you were at when you died. We both got killed in our home, so we got exposed to the longest house at least. I hope William is doing okay without me and Chase. I miss him so much. The burn scars still haven't gone away. I don't recognize my little boy's beautiful face. And he doesn't recognize mine either. I can still see the skin peeling from his flesh. But that's okay. I just hope he can still look at me first and recognize me as his mother. The receptionist showed me the way to invite people into my aftergrave by using their DNA. I don't know the name of the man who was single, but he left his matchbox in the house after he killed us. And I think I found it in our aftergrave. If you've gotten far enough to find the key to my diary, then you're probably the person I'm writing this to. I don't know your name. I don't know why you did what you did. But I do remember that symbol. It's the only thing that I saw. And it's the only thing I won't forget.
Family will kill you before you make it to the visitor station. But don't worry, brother.
To go outside after great fire.
You don't understand. That guy over there, he's the reason why we're here.
And what makes you say that?
That symbol on his arm. The man who killed us had the same one. He's the one who killed us.
Well, an individual who goes by the name
William Turner
passed away, that he was the fireman who was trying to save you two.
Wait. What?
So that would mean that his brother is the one who killed you. He's got a real tattoo on his arm, while this little Kutsuro just seems to have gotten a conveniently shaped scratch. Damn.
What's going on? Is William here too? Was this poor guy trying to save us? Is his brother still here?
Forget I ever said anything.
No, you have to tell me more. Stop that.
I don't know what you're talking about, but it looks like you two have passed outside of your aftergrave portal. And that means I have to send you back to your aftergrave. Ta-ta!
Tell him over.
Shortly. welcome gift has been sent from your inviter. The teleportation of your gift will commence in approximately 3 seconds.
Probably met the robot. He cares. He gave me this system so I could watch over my family. And ever since the day I got this, I've been staring at the screen, waiting for the day my family would find and invite the person that they have been looking for. And then, you two came along. The invitation system only accepts one person at a time. But I guess you two messed up the system by being at the same place at the wrong time. And I instantly knew what was going on when I saw the symbol he cut into your flesh. Behind. Some do it by just letting time pass by, but in our case, time will never heal our wounds. If you avenge us, we can cross over into the true afterlife. I will be with my family again. Please, help us before it's too late, and help yourself before it's too late. Let me just show you. Your brother is on his way to leave this world through the visitor exit as we speak. The portal only opens for one visitor per invitation. If he passes through, it will close. Your brother is trying to trap you here for all eternity. He couldn't get my family to kill you, so he's trying to get rid of you by giving you something worse than death. Spending an eternity alive. I can't thank you enough. The robot, or should I say, the human. Have a look at the news article on my desk.
Comes as sweet and clear. Thank you. fredda stanza, corre nelle stanze.